How to make tarka dal. Hello and welcome to Video Jug. Tarka dal is a warming winter dish eaten all over the Indian subcontinent. We teamed up with award-winning chef Shaheena Ali of the Maharaja restaurant Benfleet to give you a step-by-step guide on how it's done. This recipe serves four and there'll be a full recap at the end.
We're starting with masoor dal, which is an orangey lentil. We've washed it and we've let it dry, soaked it and then basically let it dry, drained it. And we add this to a saucepan, like so. Add half of the onions. So adding the bay leaves and the turmeric. And we add water. Give that a stir and place that on a low heat. So I'm going to add some clarified butter, garlic and bird's eye chilies with the salt. So give that a gentle fry. You have to wait until the onions turn a golden colour. And they're coated in the oil or the ghee. But you must keep stirring if you have it in full heat, otherwise it will start to burn and stick. Here, the lentils are softening, but they're emitting this foam as well. Now we need to scoop out the foam after a certain period of time. So we're going to give that a stir. Make sure not to break up the foam. This should be fine to keep aside for later. It's softened and it's turned a brown, goldy colour as well. I take this over here. Right, add the coriander, sprinkle that in, mix that in quickly. Yeah, you can see that they've softened slightly and you want to have them even more softer and also more of a pulpy mixture. If they haven't softened a lot, then add some more water. Again, wait until the foam comes up and then we discard the foam. It's basically residual liquid that I'm taking off. The foam actually is the residue coming out of the shell of the lentils and it gives you a more plastic, I'm not sure how to explain it, but plastic rubbery type flavour. And if you take that off, you can really experience the true flavour of the lentil rather than the shell outer casing flavour. Okay, this is the tarka that we made earlier with the onions and the bird's eye chilies and the clarified butter. Now, we're going to add the dal into this and basically add it in. This will give the flavour of clarified butter and onions into the dal. Completely removing some of the lentil taste. You mix that in. It doesn't have to be for too long because it's already been cooked. Okay, so that's done. And transfer it to a serving dish. To garnish up with some onions, some fried onions which we've done previously, and some coriander, which is torn and added on top.
Done.